Hola, bienvenidos.
Multinational project sponsored by the European Union Erasmus Plus grant. The report is a culmination of 2 years' work and focused on the 2018 European Year of Cultural Heritage with the theme of human mobility. In Germany, students studied the Syrian refugee crisis, in Spain the plight of the Sahrawi stateless people, and here in Peterborough, we've looked at the European immigration. We have pulled together this week, despite the snow, school closures, coaching trip cancellations, and we thank you for making the effort to come and watch a performance. We hope you enjoy it.
They cannot share our food, share our homes, share our countries. Instead, let us build a wall to keep them out. It is not okay to say that our people are just like us. A place should only belong to those who are vulnerable. Do not be so stupid to think that the wall can be your.
I flee.
Ich flüchte.
You flee.
Du flüchtest.
We and everybody flee.
Wir und alle flüchten.
Because of war.
Vor Krieg.
Because of violence.
Vor Gewalt.
The escape of death.
Flucht vor dem Tod.
The escape of dark, cruel future.
Flucht vor einer dunklen, grausamen Zukunft.
With no way back.
Kein Weg zurück.
The fear of the way forward.
Die Angst vor dem Weg nach vorn.
We are fleeing from ourselves.
Wir flüchten vor uns selbst.
We are fleeing from others.
Und vor anderen.
Thank you.
I'm just sitting, thoughts are going through my mind. I don't want to think about what's happening. There's nothing around me, but everything's moving.
I'm just sitting in an atmosphere which is determined by death, violence, and desperation.
I'm just sitting, no one can see me.
I'm a prisoner of my own mind.
Maybe if I don't pray, I won't be letting you. Some of our
and shattered the family into pieces. The law enforcement broke all boundaries and raided the innocent family's homes, destroying not only possessions but bonds. The families were scared. The seconds turned into minutes and minutes turned into hours. The time the families could never get back. The cruel treatments and harsh rules against certain people are destroying families, friendships and all bonds. The family were brutally transported from one country to another, not knowing where they were and being completely oblivious of where they were, what time it was, how long they had been travelling for. The only thing they knew is that they had been travelling in a big crate full of people, and they had been travelling for more than days. With no food, water or any source of nutrition, they were falling apart, as with other people who were trafficked across the country.
What we now face are in these countries and as well as being a unique individual in some other countries was and still is punishable and wrong. Things like being of a different race or ethnicity, or liking a different type of song to others, or even just looking different to others, pays its own price in some places in the world, simply because the government thinks that those people who rebel against the government are all destroying everything they have built. After 5 weeks, they were finally found and transported back to their country safely and back to their friends and belongings. Although everything was physically destroyed, a new type of bond was growing.
Una familia fue sacada a la fuerza de su país. Habían sido felices hasta que el gobierno los separó violentamente. La violencia rompió todos los límites y normalmente los renovables, destruyendo no solo posesiones, sino también lazos familiares. Toda la familia estaba asustada. Los segundos se convertían en minutos, los minutos en horas. No había marcha atrás. La tortura y las reglas en contra de estas personas estaban destruyendo de todo. La familia fue transportada totalmente de un país a otro. No sabían dónde estaban, habían perdido la noción del tiempo. Solo sabían que era una viajar en un gran contenedor lleno de gente sin comida ni agua, igual que anteriormente habían sido transportadas por esta familia. En esta semana fueron encontradas por las asociaciones humanitarias y dos primeras a su país y aproximadamente perfectos. Aunque al llegar allí, encontraron que todo estaba destruido y tendrían que volver a empezar de nuevo. Por eso somos afortunados de vivir en un país donde todos somos iguales, que estamos todos unidos. En otros países es la noche tranquila y está mal visto. Tener una raza diferente, pertenecer a una etnia distinta a la nuestra, o incluso tener diferentes gustos, es necesidad, forma de vestir. Todo esto hace que algunos países la monarquía se rebele contra el gobierno e incluso pueda destruir todo lo construido en Brasil.
She broke your throne, she cut your hair.
We are taught to be dependent, but we can never depend on the future. The deep feelings of loneliness is my only emotion. If only my ocean of devotion could reflect me. Feelings start to distinguish, our humanity starts to demolish. We strive for change, but it's out of range. If only there was a chance, an advance for future aspirations. What's the inspiration of life? This mystical journey that awaits us. We drive this journey to live and to save, not grave. Bombs up their sleeves, lay about and lounges, chances and scroungers, we need to see them for who they really are.
Should life be dealt with from hell, these haggard faces could belong to human being, so the dark town would be happy to go hell.
Far from home, getting told off in a language we don't know. We sat watching the break down slow. In that moment, I knew I didn't want to go. You're the one thing that's always made sense. You were there when my life got tense. Rivers of rain don't flow. See the lights of the city, the way it breaks.